The Catholic University of America has welcomed a growing number of Muslim students in recent years. It is not just Catholics who feel at home there.
Being in a religious environment where religion is practiced, it makes it more understandable and easier to practice the religion itself.
Reef Al Shabnan is a Muslim from Saudi Arabia. She likes Catholic University because of its conservative values.
Family values, I guess the nuclear family, pro-life, the position of the school on those issues go along with my position as well.
Christine Mica heads the university's admissions office.
While they may not be Catholic, there is a sense of security and safety of practicing your faith on campus here.
Wiaam Al Salmi came to Catholic University from a university with no religious ties. She says faith is a way of life here.
The environment here, it's also religious, and the teaching that they teach here is similar to the teaching that I grew up with. And so, you know, going to pray, you know, that's nothing out of the ordinary for them, and so they understand.
In a five-year period, the number of Muslim students more than doubled, from 41 to 91. Most were from Saudi Arabia.
We attribute that a lot to our connection with the Saudi embassy here in Washington, D.C., and there has been a conscious effort to develop a good relationship with the embassy.
Tanith Fowler Corsi is Catholic University's Assistant Vice President for Global Education. Kenny White, a Catholic, says seeing his friend pray has strengthened his own beliefs.
It's inspired me. I mean, he's a very faithful Muslim and very devout, and that inspires me to be even more devout in my faith.
I'm Christopher Cruz.